Anyway, let's get on to business instead. So thank you, Hokchin, and thank you to Prem for your introductions. Let's do some meditation together here. So to start off by imagining you are in quarantine, nothing to do in the whole world, just leaving the world behind and just letting go of everything. And one of those beautiful things to do in meditation practice is to direct your mind to the idea of just giving up the world. The world is so unreliable. But the inner world, the world of the heart, the world of the mind, that is where we can actually make a difference and we can actually change our attitude and move towards the refuge within. And try to see the meditation time as a resting period, a period we're not really doing anything at all, no need to really direct your mind very much or to do anything, just allowing things to be. And once you get into the idea of allowing things to be without using any force or willpower, things tend to calm down. It is the state of nature to calm down when there is no force or power driving the winds of the mind, but things just settling down all by themselves. And as you just allow the world to drop away, very gently, if you wish, if the mind is a bit busy, just very gently nudge the mind in the right direction. No real willpower to stay giving rise to a perception which drives the mind in the right way. Just the kind of perception of what I'm doing now. This is what life really is about. Everything else is just noise. Everything else is there to support what I'm doing now. This is where there is a real goal and purpose. Everything else in life is secondary. And as your mind starts to calm down, try to see the delight in the peace, the delight in the quiet mind. We're just allowing the world to fade away. And when you start to understand the delight in peace, you start to understand what meditation and the whole path of Buddhism really is about. And we're now coming close to the end. Before we come to the end, just take a few moments to reflect on your meditation. If you do feel a bit more peaceful, at ease, or any good quality has arisen, and ask yourself why that is the case. How does the process of meditation work? Okay, so that's the meditation for now, so sit comfortably, please.